I were a boy, even just for a day.
It was important for me to record If I Were a Boy because I have been fighting in country music for so long to just be accepted for who I am. This song represents the release and the birth of something new. And really, the song means so much more to me and has a completely different meaning than when I first heard it about 8 years ago. I discovered Jamilla through Instagram, and it has been really important for me to support Black art in whatever capacity that is. When this project happened, I was like, we have to have Jamilla. And it's just such a beautiful thing that we're able to do this together. When people see the cover art for this cover, If I Were a Boy, I really hope that people don't even really see me, but that they see themselves.